Hello friends, and welcome to the world of power animals. Today, we'll look at the beetle. Beetles are the largest group of insects or animals on Earth with over 400,000 known species. Their abundance and diversity can be found everywhere from the rainforests to the deserts. Beetles come in a wide range of sizes, shapes, and colors, yet they all use their antennae to sense what's in the air around them. The tough beetle has a hard exoskeleton and generally lives in colonies on the ground, in trees, or in the water. They eat anything they can get a hold of, including roots, leaves, fruit, wood, and even other invertebrates. Beetles are highly adaptable and camouflage well to blend in, although some display vibrant colors as a warning to predators. They're cautious and like to observe their surroundings. They're not only good at surviving, but they contribute significantly to their ecosystems by pollinating, decomposing, and recycling their environment. The flexible beetle is always thinking of their next move. They're scavengers on a dedicated quest for resources. Beetles are symbols of resilience, cooperation, protection, and transformation. Their lifestyle and skills are not easy to figure out, but one thing's for sure, the unique beetle is intelligent, persistent, and fierce. Call on their spirit when you're stuck in a tight spot or need the power to move on. Visit our website for a free power animal reading and to learn how God's energy exists in all the animals. Thank you for subscribing and have a great day.